me. Please don't do this on me.
I'm good. I'm gonna. Oh! I'm hit. I'm hit. I can't get in the volume. Mission or something gay.
Really?
I don't remember.
Oh, yeah, it's camo. It's quite a different camo on it. There's a dish coming as well. Never mind.
Guts?
That's was me shooting a zombie. He's was hiding behind the wall.
He opened the door and he's like, surprise, motherfucker!
Yeah, surprise, come zombie!
Also, I've been back in.
North. Oh, is there a mission up? No.
No, there is no shed. Bench? What bench? Oh no, there's no bench.
Oh, that's weird.
At least I don't see any.
User joined your channel.
Hey, what about all you guys in game?
Our base.
Alright,
I'm
just
running
up
to Drazina?
No. There's someone there running the mission.
Okay.
There's a mission there? No entry, bin code,
yeah.
Fake, special helmet, desert. Anyone else got that?
Yeah, somebody logged in with a unsupported custom face or skin.
There is a side mission in Zeleno.
Yeah. That's where I heard the shot coming from.
Yeah,
do you want to
Zeleno and my
come
base.
Out or do you want to stay in the base? I guess. You just say the code when you need to get out.
Maybe. Okay. Yeah, I'm staying. I'm still having a smoke.
I'm heading to my base now. I need to see what damage is done to it.
I don't think it's been damaged.
I had issues yesterday that meant you could actually get in the bottleneck.
Oh, okay.
The new anti combo lock breaking script killed me.
Oh wow.
Oh.
And I jumped out my vehicle and accidentally put the wrong combination in 3 times. And it knocked me out and teleported me back 10 feet into the middle of my car and killed me.
Dang.
Roll Todd.
And it was it was like 15 minutes to the restart. So there was no way for me to get back to base.
That was rough.
Okay, there's a camo SUV right here.
Oh. Driving or?
No, it's parked. And it's locked.
Right.
It's parked right where somebody would park if they were doing the mission.
Where are
you, Jim?
I'm Ball Hill.
300 meters from where Umi dropped me off, looking over the red mission. I see the player.
Please don't shoot at me, please don't shoot at me.
Oh, no, this is not you.
You know, when we started the raid, I was on minus 14k. I'm now on minus 25.
Nice.
I'm on positive 4,000.
Okay, there's the weapons crate. Oh, I hear shots.
Which direction are you to the mission, by the way? Right.
Up the hill. North.
There's hills on both sides.
Hill. North.
Right. I'm south of the mission.
I hear another vehicle.
Mm-hmm.
About to get serious.
Maximum PvP.
Is it you?
Nope.
No or yes?
Still in the base.
Okay.
It's
a UAZ.
Okay.
barns is where this is going down at. I see the player.
Where is he?
The barns in Zeleno.
Barns in Zeleno?
Yeah. The two barns north. $30.99.
Yeah, but I don't see. Can I see there? Way too far away. Where are you then?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm at the barns, dude.
Oh, okay. I'm still like...
Who are they?
In the range power base.
Two dead. Check lobby.
Checking.
Kyle GG's there. Oh no, it's Shadow's luck.
Shadow and Swifty.
And Swifty.
Okay. I'm moving. I've got a Lapua and a plot pole on me, so I really don't want to die.
You should put it in the flood tank.
I forgot.
Any sound on the vehicle? Over there?
It's 350Z, it's coming right at you.
Okay. Is it you or not? Drake? Hmm?
No, not me.
Enemy?
Yeah, it's definitely hostile.
User left your channel.
Copy that. They stopped. I need backup immediately, please, if you guys can get here.
On my way.
3099, I think was my coordinates.
I've just got my base.
I hear those shots.
I don't hear shots.
Oh, that's close to the base then. Okay.
What? Okay, I'm there. I can't hear anything, like, guys.
3099 is where I'm at.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
350Z just parked uphill. I'm in a bad position. I hear a vehicle. SUV. Wow, I am in some deep doo-doo at the moment.
I'm coming.
Extraction team is on the way.
Oh god, I see the SUV.
Okay. Not the only enemy here.
Can I take shots at it?
Yeah, please.
You know where it's at.
It's just
the
last.
Oh, I see the SUV.
It's coming right at the base.
Okay.
Did it stop?
Oh, I'm chasing it.
Oh no! I'm chasing it. Okay. I'm nearly out of the forest. Give me a second to get a shot. Can I city? Whoa!
He hit a rock.
It has to be. He's dead.
Yeah, it's gone. It's gotta be blown. No. What the hell?
No! He's just riding away.
How is that possible if he just rumped up a rock?
It's right next to us.
Okay, I've chased him off.
Okay, there's still 350, guy.
Alright, come back.
What skin do you have? Let's have a skin.
Camo.
How did he... Okay. How did he ramp up that rock, though? Like... That shit was so cool. Can't barely hear you,
I'm trying to pop him. I don't have to catch
him. Oh, I can't hear. It's a simple word he's saying.
Is that better?
Yeah.
Yeah, my girlfriend's pissed, so I'm trying to be quiet.
Tell her we're going to park this issue. Alright. Where's the 350?
They're real. Yeah,
it was,
I heard
it was up real. The hill. I hear
Bodnick.
It. I hear something.
That's me. I'm going right.
Yeah, okay.
Do I get it? No, I'll go into the woods.
I would say it was at the very, very top, like 33-100, the top of Kurgan Hill.
I'm at the top of Kurgan.
That was where the 350 stopped.
God damn it, somebody trees here. Oh, I see the 350.
Okay. Shots?
Shots.
Yeah.
Shots.
Yeah. I've mounted it.
They're at me.
Okay, they're down by the road.
Which Tilapua?
Yeah.
Is that visor? Yeah, he's across the tree line.
Yeah.
There he is, he's running. He's got aggro the SUV there. There's an SUV there as well. The hang.
No mass. Like dirt route across?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Can you see where the vomit is?
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah. Ping him. Suppress him.
I don't need to suppress, he's dead as tits.
Nice.
Oh, okay, the other one running.
Where's the other one? There's two.
He's running two. Towards Drake.
They're
through,
running towards your base tree line.
I see him.
Take one out. He's about to get ripped.
RIP.
Hit him, he's dead as tits.
Where's the other one? Oh, it's...
I don't know, I don't see him.
He kept on running down the street.
Oh. Somewhere. And I got hit ripped by zombies right now.
I'm taking shots.
Taking shots or shooting?
No, I'm taking shots to the landing next to me. I can see the traces. Well, the buff's being kicked up.
Who's here? Someone's on this guy shooting. It's you running up the crate now?
Yeah, it's me. Okay.
Ooh. That was from further up the hill. No, that was up the hill.
That's me, that's me shooting. Yeah, it's me shooting at both of you.
There's one more guy, right? One more
guy.
Yeah,
I'm looking. He's probably
there. He is, we had the rocks. Trees. Big rocks.
Big rock.
I'm dead. Oh no, I'm just... Yeah, I'm dead. Fuck's sake.
I have no idea where this is.
Oh, I missed him. He's got a zombie problem.
I literally don't know what you're...
Yeah,
where
yeah.
You're...
There.
Like, how close to the house?
Oh shit, I might be dead here.
How far did you go, man?
User joined your channel. We traded.
Okay.
Fucking hell.
What are you guys doing?
Trading with everyone.
Huge fight in Zelenogorsk right now.
Okay,
That Drake's big, yeah, next to Drake's base. I'll check the bodies in this tree line.
Yeah.
Actually, Noah, have you already checked them?
I haven't. Oh.
Noah.
I do.
User what? Joined your channel.
We're on our way to calm down.
No, I'm just... I'm dead and I'm probably gonna come with you guys, so...
Okay.
I'm trying to get a Western spot, I keep getting Electro.
If that SUV is okay, we'll use that to go get him. It's faster than the Vodnik. This is me running up safe.
Okay.
I think it's Noah.
So who did you guys fight?
I don't know.
Crew.
Who?
Gurren and the Rock. Oh. Also killed two people that were apparently like moving bases or something.
With all the gear and shit?
Yeah.
Wow.
Is SUV locked or open?
I guess you're the survivor running across the
Yeah, that's me. Yeah,
the SUV. Okay. Didn't know from the church you came. Come.
NVGs, the tires are a bit fucked. Large gun bag, MK17. Hey, at least we've got some vehicles for back at your base.
Yeah, no kidding, right?
How many?
UAZ, an SUV, it's something.
I just need wheels, because they, that kamikaze thing, like...
Who kamikaze? Like, that's the...
He
like,
one of them kamikazed a biplane, they went in silent, suddenly there was an explosion on the side of the barn, as I was trying to move the M2 back inside the barn, like inside the compound, inside the garage.
Yeah.
And suddenly the wheel went out and I was trying to bring it in. And we looked outside, like, they say, yeah, I think they shot a mortar in us, and we looked outside and there was just smoke, and it was a... The pilot didn't die. And I traded with him. It's ridiculous.
Who just happened to Vodnik? Was that you or me?
Yeah. Fucking stuff is pooping out the back. Not bad.
They're still going for the door. Rave put himself, but like open the door and put himself between the door and the wall, so they can't shoot him, no matter what he does. And this is the fourth Electro spawn in a row.
Please don't do this on me. I got a lot of bandages on my body if anyone needs.
I'm good for now. I'm gonna... Ooh! I'm hit. I can't get in the vault. I'm in.
Just get behind the rock, dude.
I'm in the vault next to the middle. He's up.
Drive it forward.
Okay.
What the fuck was that?
It's a fucking gunout, Humvee.
It is? Holy shit, that fucking tear.
It hurt.
It's not gunout, it's just big caliber.
I see.
Windows are out.
Taking morphine.
What gun was he shooting though? Holy balls.
It was an MG3, I think.
Sounds like.
Get back to base.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here.
There's the overflow vehicles and GTFO.
Oh, god damn
it. Is it coming
through?
It's coming
down the thing. It's coming down.
Let's see what it does. Oh, it's stopping. Ballsy. It's stopping.
Alright. I think there's only one of you. He stopped outside the store. The guy's
out.
Behind the
green. Behind green.
He's getting hit by a zombie. Did he just die to that zombie? Really? Someone wanna flank him?
I have a bossy plan.
He's getting fucked up by zombies right
now.
Yeah,
he's getting wrecked.
He's getting wrecked, so anyone can go and just fuck him up right now.
I'm keeping eyes out for...
The fuck was that?
A grenade.
You threw a grenade?
At him, yeah.
I think he stopped again by the store.
Don't see him.
Behind the store, I'm guessing. I didn't see him go down the road.
Getting back in the Vardnik?
Yeah, that's... In the store.
I'll go check on them real quick.
Okay.
User left your channel.
Who just hopped in with me?
Me.
Okay.
Is there a tire in here? Yeah. Fuck, where's my DLMX?
I see a lot of movement.
Him. Oh, I'm done. Fuck!
Holy shit.
MG3.
Yeah. I'm done.
What should we do?
Get your base.
We need to get that UAZ.
Fuck, I see him.
See the guy? Okay.
Yeah, in green again. Oh, fuck, I'm shaking. Yeah, he's peeking.
I see peeking, he's peeking.
He's hit, he's down, he's gotta be down.
I'll check lobby. Tallahassee's, I think. Nope, it was The Rock again. Or Swifty.
He's definitely dead. This is a Lapua shot to the chest.
Yeah. Here, I'm gonna grab the UAZ, okay?
Alright. I'll cover. I didn't get the key off my body, shit.
Taking shots.
Are you out?
Nope. I don't know where that's from.
Nope, are you out?
Oh, it's right behind the rock, dude. Right behind the rock.
Is it?
Yep.
Shit. I'm close range.
He's real close.
I see him. He's by the fence. Behind, there's a red shed behind a brown house. Is where he's at right now.
Red shed behind a brown house.
Yeah, you'll see the brown house is like, you won't be able to see the red shed from your perspective. But he's behind that brown house. See more aggro in town too. Yeah. It's not his.
Saw the aggro. Fuck, I'm exposed.
I'll keep an eye. I see more aggro. I see them. He's peeking. He's peeking brown house left side.
I don't see. Are you on about cabin?
Huh?
The cabin next to the wall.
Yeah, cabin. Woodhouse. Yeah.
He's not peeking on
my. He was peeking left side.
Oh, that shed to the right of the cabin?
Yeah, he's not there though. He's right behind the cabin. He was peeking left side.
Yeah, I didn't see him. Once he peeks again, I'll take him out.
Okay. You keep looking that way. I'll keep eyes on the aggro in town.
Alright. Yeah, I see him peeking. Come on. You know you want to peek again.
I hear a plane.
Oh, to our right, dude. Biplane. Into cargo.
Okay. I got everything of worth out of this UAZ.
Right, do
you want to hop in the Vodnik and just bail?
He's moving on. That's not being upgraded. Fuck, I keep thinking it's him. You drive off. If he pops out again, I'll shoot him.
Oh, in the Vodnik? Or I'm not... I don't feel safe in this UAZ, dude.
Well... Tell the Vodnik then, I guess?
Like, I'm at very low... Oh! More aggro. Oh,
fuck.
More aggro coming down to him. He's gonna have to start moving in a minute. He's right side. Now.
Moving down. Might die here, but... Lolo. Actually gonna put the key to the Vodnik in the Vodnik.
Okay.
Is he still the right side?
He's definitely still behind the cabin, he hasn't gone anywhere.
Okay, he won't see me come in because this house covers my approach.
No movement yet. He's doing something, there's aggro.
He's dead.
Okay. We don't even really need it.
He's a patrol pack with just a gun.
Okay, let's just get out of here, like now.
I'm bleeding.
I'm at about the same. We'll just
get out. We'll go back to basic.
Yeah. Get no one. Get everybody else and figure out what we gotta do.
Let's go. Let's go.
There can't ever just be a moment of quiet, you know.
Right. Anyway, Doc, that other guy's been an A2 cargo plane head towards him.
Wait, what?
There's an A2 cargo plane head towards them.
How do you know?
It flew over us. Shots. The infield shots.
What?
I'm not worried about it. I'm just going.
Oh, he's by the
channel.
By the wall. Dude, he was going
to do what?
He's by that strong wall behind him.
Is he? This thing, if he hits the wheel, it's...
Yeah, I'm coming.
Yeah, the wheel's going to go out. I think I'm fine. If he hits the wheel from here, he deserves it. There's zombies over here. Let's go to Dirt Road Door.